One massive loophole helped these guys make over $350 million. When Trey Parker and Matt Stone pitched the idea of South Park to Comedy Central, they ended up signing a 10-year contract that guaranteed them half of all revenue outside of TV. Back then, streaming didn't exist, and the majority of money was made through cable networks. South Park became a massive hit, and in 07, it was time for a new contract. Comedy Central pushed back on the revenue clause, but Matt and Trey demanded it stay. While the clause has made the duo tens of millions over the years, recently that number has exploded to hundreds of millions after Hulu and HBO Max paid a total of $742 million for South Park streaming rights, which means